Hey everybody, Chris Farad here. One thing I'd like to say is that if you're new to my channel, first of all, thank you for checking it out. Second of all, I'd like to say that I'm pretty thorough with these games. I try to explore as much as I can. I like to read the codex entries, do all the side quests, and find out as much as I can about this world. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get going.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you.
Well, that's kind of a tough question because I don't know. I think in this scenario, it's probably best to just keep to ourselves, really.
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
So, okay, some dialogue gives you the opportunity to respond emotionally to situations. When these opportunities appear, special icons will highlight the emotion tied to the response. Okay, so we can be emotional, vindictive, kind of stubborn or defensive, or inquisitive, and this would be one of those situations.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then, yeah.
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that.
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
Well, can you tell me some more about what's happening here? How could it stop this?
You said maybe the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
And you think that I would do this to myself? I don't know.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Yeah.
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is. And you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
Oh, man. If I do it, will that save me?
So, if I do what you want, will I live through it?
We have no way of knowing. They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
Okay, we need to get to the rift. Oh my god.
Wake her, though the darkness comes upon me. I should embrace the light.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Okay, so we've got this compass that takes us to our destination, which in this case is not welcomed. We can access the map. Oh, that's kind of cool how even if we haven't discovered the territory, it will show us where we need to go, and as we get closer, it will fit it within there. The Wrath of Heaven. Cassandra wants to test the effects of the mark left by the blast. There is a rift nearby that may be suitable. I wonder if we have an option to walk. Whoa!
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste, including the Temple of Sacred Ashes. I suppose you'll see soon enough.
So nobody really knows what's going on. And I'm as just out of the loop as they are.
Stay behind me.
Okay, so we've got a little bit of a combat tutorial. Basic attack, press R or left click to attack. Oh, we can. Okay, cool. What about some of our spells down here? Wow. Yep, like that. Looks like she can handle herself.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
Are you serious? Oh. I am a mage. I don't need the staff.
Do you really think I need a staff to be dangerous?
Oh, okay.
Is that supposed to reassure me?
I haven't used my magic on you yet.
You're right. You don't need a staff, but you should have one. I cannot protect you.
Okay.
Your life is threatened enough as it is. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Okay, where press 9 to consume soldiers? Potion to heal the controlled
at
character,
the
but
camp,
I've
fight.
Got tons of health. I'm actually gonna
we
save it.
We are on our own for now.
All right, we've got some type of helmet here. A Templar Scribe cowl. Let's go into our inventory, our armor. We've got a mercenary coat. We have two mercenary coats, and then we have this new helmet that we picked up. So let's grab that. Kind of changes our overall vibe, but that's okay. Safety is more important right now. Abilities consume mana and stamina for powerful combat effects. Most abilities require time to pass before reuse.
There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
I like that. Oh, they're coming up here. Tab to lock the camera on your current target. Oh, there we go. Already really happy with the mage. There's less gold everywhere right now. Wouldn't be surprised if they confiscate that from me later. Okay, we got more.
Up on the hill. It attacks from a distance.
Whoa! Let's go get this thing. I have a pretty long range with these. Alright. Oh, searching reveals nearby loot, codex entries, and crafting modes. I'm just checking out our options down below here. Is that something I'm gonna have to use from time to time? Oh, hello. Spirit Essence, a tier 1 rare rune material, and Shadow Essence is a creature research item. Bring it to a creature research specialist to learn more about this type of creature. Yeah, we'll take everything. Ignite and panic a foe. Panic foes can't attack, but will snap out of it if damaged. Okay. There we go. Did you take care of the other one? Yes, you did. probably more of those materials. Yep, tier 1 rare rune material. So we can use the fire to kind of temporarily get rid of one. Actually, it may have been beneficial to use our shock first.
Make it take you.
Whoa. Sure, she doesn't totally appreciate the fact that I'm stopping to loot all these things, but
we're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Get in here. Oh ho! We know him. This
Quickly, before more come through.
That's Varric, I believe.
What did you do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
You mean the mark? It's the mark's credits, not mine.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
I like him already. I like that he's like, even he calls himself a storyteller. That's kind of interesting. Are you with the Chantry? I doubt it.
Are you with the Chantry, or...?
Was that a serious question?
Technically, I'm a prisoner, just like you.
I brought you here to tell your story to the Divine. Clearly, that is no longer necessary.
Yet, here I am. Lucky for you, considering current events.
Well, it's nice to meet you.
It's good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Oh, so you know about this thing.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Like you, Solas is an apostate.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade. Far beyond the experience of any Circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
Well, that is pretty nice of you.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although, sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is a mage, but I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
Okay, so let's keep going towards the forward camp.
We must move quickly.
What does this guy have for us? An acolyte fire staff. Mage only. Well, guess what? Let's check this out. Oh, so we've got an ice staff. Interesting. This one is going to be a little bit better in terms of damage. Oh, we can jump. Beautiful. Let's actually heal up here. I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing that they're having me lead the way, but I'm gonna go with bad thing. Control other party members, F1, 2, 3, or 4, or click their portraits in the top left. Oh, look at that. And then you control their individual spells. Longshot, Caltrops. She's got Shield Wall, Challenge, and Payback Strike. He has Barrier and Winter's Grasp. Interesting. A figurine of Maphoreth the Betrayer.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
An iron. Gathering resources, press control to view. Gather herbs and metals out in the wild and use them to craft upgrades to your gear and potions. Explore and find as many varieties as you can. Interesting. What is this little figurine that we got? It's nothing here. Valuables, maybe? Yeah, here we go. This is a creature research item. We read about that earlier. Our crafting materials that we just picked up. Iron. And then the spirit essence. We've got a few of those. Looks like she has some serious armor that's protecting her. Okay, tactical camera mode. Helps you better evaluate nearby enemies and plan your strategy. To use tactical camera in the future, press T or scroll the mouse wheel all the way out. Wow. Okay, while in tactical camera, use WQ, S, and E. Interesting. Or hold down both mouse buttons to scan the battlefield. Okay. Use tab to cycle through targets. Switch control between your party members and use right mouse to issue orders to move a specific spot or attack a specific enemy. To exit tactical camera mode, press T or scroll back. Double-click a party member's portrait in the top left to center the tactical camera on that party member. Okay. So if I wanted her out here to fight him... Okay, so we can set that. And we could say, have him over here. And it looks like we have a kind of a limited range. Give him long shot on this guy. Okay, it'll be interesting to see how good they can do without me having to micro them. Looks like they can do pretty well. Cool, okay. I really hope they don't mind me taking this stuff. Looks like just some valuables here. Velveteen. It's a common cloth. I'm really worried about this ice falling through here. Where is this taking us? I know we're supposed to go back up that way, but... Uh-oh. They seem to be doing a pretty good job of handling themselves. A life word amulet. Let's actually check that out really quick. Plus 50 life word heal. When a blow is about to drop a character's health below zero, the amulet shatters and heals the character for the specified amount. Hey, that's cool. It's like a one-time use thing, but that could come in pretty handy saving us.
You are Dalish, but clearly away from the rest of your clan. Did they send you here?
What do you know of the Dalish?
I have wandered many roads in my time and crossed paths with your people on more than one occasion.
What do you mean, cross paths?
What do you mean by crossed paths?
I mean that I offer to share knowledge, only to be attacked for no greater reason than their superstition.
Can't you elves just play nice for once?
Yeah, no doubt. There is actually an option to turn on subtitles for ambient, and I'm going to do that because it looks like we may actually have an opportunity to engage in some discussion. As we're just walking around.
My magic cannot stop your mark from growing further. For your sake, I suggest we hurry.
I'm not gonna argue with that.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable, and less prone to result in premature execution.
Yeah, well, we'll see what we can do about that. Froze him like that.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Okay, so we got some more things that we need to research with the creature specialist. Trying to see if we see any more mobs out here that we could potentially deal with. Evade rifts are weaknesses are caused by weaknesses in the veil. Disrupting a rift with your mark will cause damage to nearby demons. When all demons are dead, close the rift. Let me see if I can get to it. Okay, your character's leveled up. This increases your health and stats automatically and awards you one ability point to use. Press P to open the character record to see the ability screen.
The rift is gone. Open the gate.
Okay, what do we have here? Spirit. Master this school of magic. Call upon spirits for protection as well as the essence of fate itself. Their spell, disrupt hostile magic, create defensive barriers, and even heal injuries. Storm, masters of this school of magic call forth the power of thunder and lightning. Their spells paralyze foes and arc from one enemy to the other. I like that because it deals out a ton of damage to a bunch of people. Inferno, masters of this school of magic dominate the battlefield with unrelenting fire. Enemies who survive the initial blast are driven mad with terror or burned to death in unquenchable flames. Last but not least, winter, masters of this school of magic summon cold that bites deeper than the cruelest winter. Their icy spells slow and weaken enemies. Interesting. So this is for a little bit of protection. We seem to be okay right now for defense. Each ability tier, or each ability tree, contains active abilities, upgrades, and passive abilities. Active abilities have diamond-shaped icons. They can be mapped to your hotbar and then used in combat. Upgrades are attached to an ability and make it stronger. When you have ability points available, click an ability or upgrade to learn it. You can only learn abilities connected to the root of the ability tree or connected to an ability you've already learned. Okay, that makes sense. Press escape to go back to the ability tree list and browse other ability trees. Okay. So this is the one we have right now, Chain Lightning. And then if we go here, Chain Lightning arcs further and hits more targets. So it does an additional 2 hits. And adds 4 meters. Okay, that's kind of cool. Or, Energy Barrage. You launch a salvo of elemental blasts from your staff that homes in on a target ahead of you. I do like that. There are cooldown times and things to consider as well. Stormbringer. The storm comes to your aid, even without your calling it. When you're in combat, lightning will periodically strike a random nearby enemy. 300% weapon damage. Radius 25 meters, cooldown time 15 seconds. That's actually kind of cool. Let's go. Eldritch Detonator ability. Use on incapacitated foes for a combo. So if we incapacitate with Flashfire, perhaps that would work. Let's grab the storm one, because that'll just be a nice chunk of damage randomly.
Sandra, we are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Yeah, I would say so. Now, how do we equip? Oh, I guess because it's a passive, we won't have to equip it. So tactics, this is probably where, yeah, this is where we would equip them, I guess. Behavior screen allows you to provide instructions to your party on how they should fight, cooperate, and defend themselves in combat. While you can directly control and switch between party members at any time, they'll follow these rules when you are not controlling them. Whoa, okay. I'll do this one at a different time, but we could probably get in here and customize everything we want about them. Have them follow or defend. Targeting behavior. We'll just say the controlled character. Okay, it's actually not bad. When the party member's health falls below this threshold, they will attempt to use a healing potion. Let's say, yeah, 30% sounds fine. And if mana or stamina falls below the threshold, party member will stop using abilities that require it. I would say let's go down to 30. Okay, and then we've got some attributes here. I'm not sure that we have... I think this is just a culmination of the points that we use in some of the abilities, but we will find out. Refill potions at supply caches. Nice, so it's just free. Okay.
Ah, here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So... Oh, no, okay. What about the breach?
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place!
It's not me.
Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Oh, don't make me choose sides here. Interesting. Do you actually want my opinion?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own.
I think... Let's see. It's fast but indirect. Soldiers will act as distraction elsewhere. The problem will be addressed sooner, but there may be casualties. Careful, sustained assault. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts in the pass may be lost. Either way, we're going to be in trouble. I say we take the mountain path.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.